Ah, a fellow wanderer. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly sweet.
Powdered iron vine. Most monsters will think twice before making a meal of me. An old hunter's trick. If you can't mask your scent, spoil it. Today? The same as you. A humble supplicant, come to bargain with the lady of this house. That is why you came to her lair, I take it. To bargain. Of course. As the spider invites the fly, you need something, I expect. And she sensed it. Her kind have hidden among us since the first darkness. And their knowledge is matched only by their spite. Know how to ask, and they'll share that knowledge. If you're fool enough to pay their price. A powerful friend, a terrible foe. That I cannot decide for you. For my part, I need her knowledge. The thing I hunt has gone to ground. If she can tell me how to flush him out, I'll pay whatever price she asks. Truth is like a blade, my friend. We can arm ourselves with it, or just as easily find it pressed against our throat. I would not put you in danger. This duty is mine alone. But for such an offer, an answer at least is owed. I hunt a vampire spawn called Astarion. I'm bound to bring him back to Baldur's Gate, alive. Though I cannot swear to his condition once my tribe are done with him. Is he known to you? Ah, well. If you had, I could not fault you for lying. His kind have charm beyond our mortal means to resist. But best to take one terror at a time, hmm? I've used enough of your time. The lady awaits. Go ahead. The lady of the house awaits.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. If it isn't the cheekiest pup of them all, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young man. I do like the mouthy ones. You know, I was gonna give you a swift kick up the arse and show you the door. But I think You and I could have a bit of fun together. Gods grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again. Keep that hole under your nose shut, or things will get messy.
Don't bother. You'd only subject us to her inevitable wailing.
What is it? What's going on? That can't be true. Auntie Ethel.
They were being rude, and I detest rudeness.
You monster! The deal is off!
Enough! Away with you. Blessed silence at last. Some time in the cage should do her good. And you! You'll regret sticking your nose in my business.
You blink and the wilderness changes. A swamp, stinking and insidious, assaults your senses.
Your new friends. Bye-bye.
That can't have gone far.
Go ahead. The lady of the house awaits. Go ahead.
Thank you. please!
You are as thick as they come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Has that Wriggler eaten your brain already? Leave. Oh, you'll end up in tonight's stew. We'll go nicely with Mayrina. She's already marinating.
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through, not again. Images flash. A man cowering, a bag open at his feet. Gold coins spilling onto the floor. His cries for mercy are cut short as the hag slices into him, dismembering him painstakingly, limb by limb. She cackles, the man's remaining flesh twisted and contorted, becoming the twisted surface of the door before you. Flee, you feel it cry. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladins and a cleric marching through the door, shrouded in the glow of the divine. Weapons brandished, they charge into the hag's lair. Screams of terror pierce the air.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each. You're mine for 30 more years, Petal.
You see an image of blue skies and sunshine as the door shudders a warning. Run. Its form flickers, and you realize that the door is transparent. See the hag. She walks through the door, its form shimmering. The lightest touch of hope brushes your mind. as the presence within retreats.
Don't. No. No! Don't look. Mustn't look, mustn't see. I see it. I see what's to come. Me. Dead. Dead! Flesh rotten, bone shining! No. No! Can't stop! Can't! Gods, don't hurt me! Oh, please! Please! Please, please, please! Trick! They're the monster! Monster! For mind dripping! Flesh peeling! Mind flayer! No! No! Mind flayer! Get away! Get away!
No intention.
Stop! Stop! Make it stop! Stop! Please! Please!
Close.
awaits.
Slow down.
true.
Be on my way.